We focus on three heats in the men's 200 metres. The fastest athlete of the 24 who will be taking part goes in lane three here. Noah Lyles of the United States won their trials, semi-finalist in the World Youth last year, 20.82 this season. There he is. Sanchez de Villa is inside him from Puerto Rico, but Lyles lines up in lane three here. A good lane draw for the American. 10.85 over the 100 metres. And on the outside, Yamashita of Japan won the Asian trials. 21.23 this season. He'll go out hard. He has to. He's running blind on the outside. The question for him will be, can he hang on? So Lyles in three. Watch out as well for Akani Hislop, Trinidad and Tobago, bronze in the Central American and Caribbean Championships earlier this year. Lyles in three. There he is. Hislop of Trinidad in five. Yamashita on the outside for Japan. And Kasabi of Australia is a useful athlete. Ran a windy 10.77 earlier this season. He's in the familiar gold and green of Australia on the lane immediately inside Yamashita. So eight athletes here. Only the best eight of 24 to appear across the three heats will contest the A final. What kind of message can Lyles send the rest here? He is the fastest of all the athletes entering this event. He knows the pressure's on. This is the time to deliver his warning ahead of the A final. They're away first time, and Lyles is already up on Kazor of Poland. Good effort from Akani Hislop in the centre of the picture. No move yet from Yamashita on the outside. Brilliant run from the Trinidadian, who's now just beginning to tie up as Yamashita comes through for second. But Lyles is in a class of his own, 20.71. That's the fastest time in the world this year. A great effort from the American. Well, he only made the semis last year in the World Youth Championships, but 12 months on, he's a different